keyword golden ratio research is slow, so you probably want to know how to do it faster. I'm going to give you three answers and two ways to save you time. One of the answers is a smartass answer, so we could almost throw it out. My wife says those kind of answers are my specialty, but I do have a reason for my smartass answer, and I'll tell you about it when we get to it. So number one, this is my official answer. No, you can't automate KGR research. Part of the reason that KGR works is it's a manual process. The all-in-title search is throttled down by Google. So if you try to execute multiple all-in-title commands in a short amount of time, Google will send you to a CAPTCHA where it prevents the automation. A CAPTCHA is just where you have to type in those squiggly words sometimes, and it's hard to read and you have to interpret it. It's hard to automate that, and basically it prevents people from creating bots to do this. And it turns out people are lazy. So if you put in the work doing this manual process, then you're going to come out ahead. People want to find a faster automated way to find a huge number of KGR terms. And that's exactly probably what you're thinking. Google doesn't want bots or other automated tools to pull that data. So you can only do this limited number of searches in an amount of time. But the way I see it, if you use my KGR spreadsheet, you can find more keywords than you need. You're going to get better at it, and you can get the free spreadsheet at the link in the description. And you can think about it this way. If you can find one or two KGR compliant terms per day for a few weeks, you'll have more than enough content ideas than you can use. You're going to have hundreds of ideas. Your limiting factor is probably going to be hiring writers or writing the content yourself. The fact is, you don't need 50 or 100 keywords right off the bat. You need about 5 or 10 to get started. Some people get in the mindset that they need to find hundreds of KGR terms before they can even get started, and really they're just procrastinating and wasting their time because you don't need that many all at once. Number two, you can outsource it. It's not my favorite method, but you can outsource KGR research, and people do it as a service out there. Now, I wouldn't trust the jokers over on Fiverr or some of the other cheaper services, because here's the deal. They potentially could just sell the same keywords over and over again, and I can't think of anything to stop them. So I wouldn't necessarily trust a low-end provider. So if you go with a service, I know that Content Refine can do it. I know Human Proof Designs can do it. And you could use my affiliate link. You get a discount code and you could potentially save. I get a commission, which I thank you for. I really appreciate it. And you'll be able to get those keywords at potentially a discount. Number three, this is maybe one of the better answers here. You can automate this and script it out. I have a software background, although I'm not a practicing software engineer right now. And dealing with KGR automation is a simple problem to solve. You really just have to wait a little while between your all-in-title queries so that you don't exceed the threshold. That way you can get the data you need by parsing the results, but you won't have to deal with a CAPTCHA. Or you can use proxy IP addresses so the all-in-title commands appear to come from different sources and different IP addresses. There are some technical challenges, but honestly, they're pretty simple to solve. Now, you might wonder why I didn't create software to do this. So I'll answer that in a second if you're interested. Right now, you should watch the next video about finding more keywords with auto-suggest. It doesn't really deal with KGR, but it's a highly effective way to find excellent keywords. Now, if you haven't downloaded the free KGR calculator spreadsheet yet, you should. It's free, and all you have to do is follow the link in the description. And I'm Doug Cunnington. You can subscribe to the channel for more videos on keyword research and making money online. So back to why I didn't create software to automate the KGR process. I have a few reasons here. So number one, I decided to give away the KGR concept for free. Never charge for it or bury it behind a paywall. I just wanted the information out. Number two, by never charging and never directly earning, it frees me from having to convince people about the KGR in the interest of selling something. You can take the KGR or you could leave it. But no one can say, Doug is full of it. He's trying to sell software. He's trying to earn money from this idea. I literally have given it away the whole time. Number three, it is a cheap value service. You can do KGR research for virtually free. From a business standpoint, it's a low margin service and activity. So if you want to try it out, knock yourself out. I don't think it's going to be a hugely profitable thing, but it could be an interesting project to work on. So now go watch that video on finding more keywords with autosuggest.